wake up at 3:30 every morning. I force myself back to sleep until, I try to stay until 5 o'clock. I usually wake up because I have a little bit of extra heat in my body. And it wants to come out at 3:30 in the morning. Big March. Good morning. Step touch. Double step. Grapevine.
With any. Around the world time. Step touch. Knees up front and pull it down. Hamstring, reach and pull. Knees up front. Hamstring. Knees up front. Hamstring. Two knees. Two hands. Two knees. Two hands. Two knees, two hands. One more time, two knees, two hands. And center squat, press the back. Press the back. Reach the floor, right hand, hand. Right between the feet. As you are back, stretch in. Four, three, two, one. Hold it down. We'll call it wide stand. Keep those toes straight out front. Weight from the heels. Little lunge, side to side. And then reach across the chest. Up, over, bend, big reach. Out in front, reach. Side the toes, reach. Out in front. Up high, two times. In front. Down low. In front. Up high. In front. Down low. In front. Wide squats, press it back. Two more. Hold it down. And the quads stay here. Round your back. Release it. Round your back. Release it. Round your back, roll up. Shoulders back. Elbows back. Arms back. Bring your up. Now we're going to grab our weight. I'm planning to have a sign in front of me. Now that home, I'm going to do it. So the weights we have today, we do have these left weights. We're going to use them for our squats. We're going to put our toes up one round, and we're going to put our shield up. So if you have a hard cover book at home, don't get the encyclopedia. Get the manual. Besides that, we have our cardio on the way. So we need water when we get started. We have our regular weight. And use the book. Maybe we'll do a little weight in the line. So when you're ready to start to march, make sure you have water. Thank you for walking Monday night. It was quite lovely with the exception of the bugs. Level one march, level two, five, level three, one. Let's go. next one is at least May 10th at Knox Farm, Monday night, 6 o'clock. Woo! And as long as we're going to start together, if you're working on it, get your jumping jacks. Level one is here. Level two is here. Level three is just faster. That's it, easy. You can do a combination. Couple more. In your jump course, level one is here. Level two. Level three is my jump. They're both changing my feet today, so I haven't had that at all for a while. 15 seconds, I'm going to stay level one. 10 more seconds here. Level one, we're going to do 5 to 5 squats. Level two, squat, hop, squat. Level three, sit down, hop, squat. Make sure you keep those feet straight. Weight in the heel, bring it down. And it comes back. So, hop, hop, squat, hop, hop, hop. It's even hard to do that. But some people will do it. Okay, we're going to front jump. Haven't done these in a while. Level one, step forward, step back. Level two, up forward, hop back. Three, hop, hop. Hop, hop. So make sure your legs are broad. Knees. There you go. Perfect. Perfect. Woo! Now we're going to hop, hop, jump. Squat, we're going to do the reverse. You're going to give me a squat. It's slow. Squat. Four. Four pinches. Woo! That's challenging. Now, bring it back. It's slow. Up and over, other side. two, go higher. Number three, ceiling, pull it down. Or keep that foot from touching the floor. You can even do every other one. One up, one down. One up, one down. Come on up front, work your job. Ready, set, go. Back to you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Work your job. All right, and this. Ready, set, go. Next piece. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. We got one more. Two down, one to go. Make this last one your best one. Ready, set, go. Next piece. Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten steps right here. Elbow back. In eight. Four, three, two, arch it out. Deep breath. Stop halfway. Arms up. Circle four. Relax muscles in the neck. And take it back. If you want to lose the feet, lose the feet. Little flutter up and down. So we might have shoulders from Monday. Little pulse back. Because if you've been taking mostly whole step steps, as you know, we don't do much overhead. A lot of arms at the top of the front. Two more. Up overhead, right here. Two more. Second step, circle forward. Ooh, easy for the middle. Take it back. Little water right here. I'm just laughing at my joke I made with Lucas. Because I think I'm funny. Little balls back. I'll share with you. Long extension down in front. Up overhead, right here. Four, three, two, little circle. So he said, well, if you're ever spoken, you're afraid of spiders. What is it if you're afraid of snakes? Take a nap. I said it's a reptile dysfunction. Oh, he's joking. Little clutter right here. My God, this is terrible. My God, they didn't laugh at all. Little pause back. Tap in front. Four, three, two, one. Overhead. Four, three, two, one. But we've been overridden with spiders. You guys get a lot of spiders? Like more than ever before. If you get back, break your arms. You can break your deep breath. Get some water and go away. I think I had to like four before we went to bed last night. Well, you guys have a lot of spiders. I feel like you're not the more terrified of snakes. And then I'll bring you back to Florida. Everybody's going to talk about Florida. But the snakes are looking. Oh, they're good. They eat the rats. I'm pretty good with your ass, too. Okay. So, you're going to start out, you're going to put your book for a week. I'm going to set up this YouTube camera. Oh, yeah, the little bear camera. I said, it's just making me laugh. I think about the song. Okay, we're going to start with bicep curls. Keep those curls up. Curls. When you think about the words of the song that you sang as a child, in 4, 3, 2, turn it in. Like after you're like 69, but I thought it was 7. One more. 4, 3, 2, take the step, prayer. Four more, and 4, and 3, and 2 more. Toes are front, one of the squat, right here, squat. That's bad. So your toes are lifted, because they're on the face, or your foot. In 4, in 3, in 2, in the suitcase by your side. Right by your side. Have to stay in form, you can close your eyes. 4, get ready to listen. I'm going to step over the way, keep our heels up. Step over. Squat. So now your heels are up. Watch those knees. Now you have to be really careful. 2 more. Put those weights on your quads. Finish up. Four more. Let's go back to our hammer curl. 2 more. Hammer curl. Step off the weights. Get back behind them. Put the toes up. 4 more. 2 more. Turn over. If you want to alternate, you can alternate. In 4. In 3. In 2. Tuck in the center. End of prayer. Four more. 4, 3, 2, take a wide. Wide. 4 more. We're going to do a squat with our toes up. 2 more. Squat it out. Right here. Back. Toes are up. Four more. 4, 3, 2, by your side. Suitcase. Four more. 4, 3, 2, you're ready to step all the way down the front this time. Heels up. Heels up. I'm ready to take stick foot and YouTube. In 4, in 3, in 2, by your side, watch those knees, watch those knees, you are an Olympic skier, in 4, in 3, in 2, our third and final set, hammer curls, heels off the way. Throw back up. 4, 3, 2, let them out. Here we go. Again, if you want to alternate. 4, 2 more. Tuck to the center. Make your prayer. Four more right here. 4, 3, 2, finish this set up. Here we go. 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Squat it back. Back. Press it back. Squeeze as you come up. Toes down. Targeting the calves. Two more. Get the quad and the glute. Into suitcase right here. Four more, like that, four more. Four, three, two, you're stepping up to the door, over your waist, waist up last. Watch those knees, push the sand back. Four more. Two more. Into suitcase, finish this. We're gonna count it up. Starting here, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Don't worry, keep going down. Cool. Push it out front, wide, full breath. Hamstring. You want to stretch the calves out real quick. So heel up, or heel down, go up, reach for the toes. And the other side. So you know, you have to do weights where you have your book at home, or you come up. Now, we would never go out of line with heavy weights, not in this class. So we know how the arm circles work, and we know how effective they are with no weight. Now, you have anything that's like 2.5 pounds? Yeah? Okay. So, then you might want to get 2.5 pounds. Then we're going to do lots of repetition. So the light weight, so it's either this or it's no weight at all, just up in front. Know what you're thinking. Do this with heavy weights all the time. But that is not something we're going to do. Four, three, two, come up and then out. So it's up, out, in, down. If you have your books, you're holding your books. Again, a novel, not in a single beat. And four, and three, and two, last one, just up in front, right here. So if you're starting to get tired, you can alternate. So we're doing lots of repetition, so that's the point. When we do light weight, we do lots of repetition. Keep it going, right here. Four, three, two, up and out, up, out, and down. So again, you can do weight or range of motion. It's enough repetition for you to feel it with or without weight. Do not do this 10-pound weight. Just the up and down right here. Third and final round. Four more, so we're ready to do this. Two more, should be delts and traps. Up and out, right here. So you feel traps, delts, traps, down. Traps, delts, traps, down. Yes? Nobody? Okay, yes. One more. Now you can start now. Put on a little pile over there and go down the roll the shoulders back. Bring the hands behind the back. Oh, that feels good. So if you're down sort of now, you should feel your belt. They're not just there to keep our breath right now. I'll look at the body. But it will tell you, with more muscle there, they do a better job doing that. Other side. Do you need water? You need water. We're going to do one more lower body before we get into the cardio, then we're going to get on the floor. Stretch your heart rate. You're feeling good. Hopefully, everybody has a heart rate monitor. Okay, so we're going to do a series. And I think we've done it a couple of times. So we're going to squat to curtsy, squat to curtsy. So it's going to be slow step. Be very careful on the curtsy because your hand is a guide. So we squat here. When you come to curtsy, it's here. So if you use the hand and you think about touching the inside of your ankle, it will keep you from opening up those hips. Okay? Wait for the beat. It's slow. It's squat, curtsy. Squat, curtsy. Squat, curtsy. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, we're gonna switch legs, step foot up, squat, curtsy, squat, curtsy. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, you're gonna bring that foot center, center, squat, this is your break. 4, 3, 2, 1, squat to curtsy, squat, curtsy. 8 more this time, 8, 7, 6, 5, watch those knees, 4, 3, 2, 1, we're going to switch, squat, curtsy, 8 more, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, you're going to come to center, center, squat. 4 more, 4, you know we have one more round, right? 2 sides, squat curtsy. Squat, curtsy, that's 2, we have 8 more. Watch those hips. Use that elbow. I think 4 more. 4, 3, 2, 1. Switch side. Squat, curtsy. Squat. Last 8. Last 4. Last 3. Last 2. Last 1. Come center. We're just going to finish up. Down and up. Down and up. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2, one chance. Woo! So I heard it came up. Let's get some water. Second set of cardio. We're gonna check it on the floor. Hamstring curl. Level one, down to 3 more, let's go. Then we start watching the reminders. Come on, so good. Although we did find a good subtitle time because we were more catching about half of what we were saying. Okay, jumping cross jacks are here. Or faster. So they have really heavy British, Irish, or Russian accents. So the subtitle is really helpful. I've never been good with British accents. This is why I got lots of water in the jargons in the office. 5 more seconds. We're going to go side to side jump rope. Side to side, level one. Level two. Level three is just faster. I was thinking darling when I come here. And she likes to do the twist. You can do this with just the heels, with the feet on the floor if you want to. Working that waist. Ooh. 10 more seconds. We're going to do those knee repeaters, but we're going to do them across the body. 5 seconds. Right here. So those knee repeaters. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. Get that twist. So again, level one's low. Level three's a little higher. Level three, feel it. You got it. 10 more seconds left side. Whew! You're just mad at me when I hurt. It's too hot. Ready, set, other side. So that's another good thing about having a heart rate monitor. You can set it to warn you when it goes past a certain point. So it will vibrate your arm and it'll make you be aware. It doesn't have to be a trigger and not a watch. Sometimes we can get all these for like $20. Couple more. We're going to jump the puddle. Ready, set. Jump the puddle. Level one. Level two. Level three. Make sure that that foot lands nice and flat. Avoid the puddle. Like yesterday morning. I won't be mean, I won't do my circles. We're going to come to high knees. Or. Lift me up. Right in front. Right in front, breathe it out. Control that breathing. Use that core. Exhale to bring up. Keep going. You're going to turn around, get your ready set. But level one, level two, level three. Get that foot right to the fanny. Woo! Come on. And it was Frank Sinatra once again. I had to look it up yesterday. Who was driving me all first. 5 more seconds, I'm going to go to that four square. We've done that in a while. We have a plus sign in front of us. Okay, step forward. Okay. And back. Go two is just faster. Go three, cross the boxes. Forward back, forward back. Keeping those feet wide. Keeping those feet wide. Couple more seconds. We're going to go to power jack. Level one is going to be here. Level two, here. Plus three chest back. Show me the muscles. Wide. So we're going to take a slow jack with a squat. Woo! Slow jack with a squat, a power jack. A power jack. 5 more seconds. You're going to come on up. March or drop. March or drop. Last minute of the cardio. Let's finish this up. Ready, set, ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get out. Set, set. Ready, set, go. Ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back out. Turn on one again. Turn on one again. Ready, set, last one. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Match. In 4, 3, 2, step touch. Bring it down safely. Elbow back. and release it. We're going to count to four and keep those low knees where your push goes by and your regular weight. Four more for the lower work. We're going to move the weight around that home. Hopefully, because we're going to get the four. Okay, that's a problem. Anyone who's under your own, you're going to have to come down, try to sit on it. You're going to feel the stretch. Stretch is we're not. Great work. Good job. Okay. Let's start out with bench. We're going to be bench press, or we're going to be fly. Or we're flying. So, the thing about the fly, if you're at home, if you're less than 6 months post up, I do not want you to go fly. I want you to stay in the press. We're not here, we're not stretching the muscles just yet. Everybody else, I want you to listen to your body. Does it hurt in my fur? We do those long pulse. So, it's either out wide or under here. We're going to really pulse on the chest. Get the weights up high. Let's start out with the bench press. Is going to have that rotation. Do your weight. Are the long way. We're looking at long way. When we come down, that will come wide in line of the shoulder. Right here. Down and up. And up. Four. And three, and two, fly it out, right here, big fly. Otherwise, stay in that bench press. Four more, we're gonna stay here. Four, three, two, three pulses, five, three, two, one, come in. Three, two, one, two more like that. One more, we're going to go back to bench press. Bench press, right here. Elbows down, rotate at the top. Rotate at the top. Four more like that. And four. And three. And two. Take it wide. Four, stay in bench press. Four more like that. And four. Three. Two, three, pulse and five. Three, two, one, come in. Two more like that. One more. Bench press. Last round. Four more, start to feel exhausted. Working those muscles to the point of failure. Fly down, right here. Really burn them out. Four more cycles, and four. You should be struggling. Three, two, three pulses out. It's three, two, one, come in. Three, two, one, two more. Last one. Three, two, one. Bring center. Set it down. Sit up. Bring the hands behind your back. Pull the shoulder blades together. On the chart, we can't make the zero or the bar. So, what you're going to do, we're going to work hand or thigh. Your option is to stay sitting up. This is hard on the back. You come down under the elbows, or you can lie down. Here. So, up to you. I like to be on my elbows as far as my back. If you want to lie all the way down, I suggest stacking your hands and hands on your back to protect that inside. Foot is turned in or out. Lift and lower. Keep those hips square. Four more like that. And four. And three. And two, you're going to draw the knee back, towards the shoulder, you're going to draw in front of the shin, in front of the shin. Four more like that, and four, and three, and two, take it wide, out and in, Four like that, and four, three, two, draw that knee back. Drop back, cross in front of the shin. In front of the shin, two more. Take it wide. Four more, we got one more round on this leg. Long leg, right here. Finish this up. Burning it out. Four more like that. And four. And three. And two. Draw that knee back. Four, eight. Seven. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Take a wide. Wide. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Sit up on the plate real quick. We're going to go with the other leg real quick. We're going to go one at a time. So if you want to be all the way down, step the heart on the shoulders over the neck. Lay all the way down, switch legs. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. This leg's nice and fresh. The other leg's going to try and scare it. Two more. Draw that knee back. Back and cross. Back and cross. Four more. Four. Three, two, lift that leg up, foot stays turned out. Four more. Four, three, two, take it wide, right here, take it wide. Four more. Four. Three, two, lift the leg, here we go. Four more. Four, three, two, pull that knee back right here. And four. And three. And two. Slide that knee out, almost done. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Let's finish up. Long leg. Lift it up. Four more. Almost there. Quite through it. Two more. Draw that knee back. Here we go. Four more. Four. Three. Almost there. Two. Long leg. Finish strong. This is it. Last four. Four. Three. Two, one, sit up, get together. Woo! Guys, that first, like, I'm telling you, my hardest thing is to remember 5:45, 6 o'clock when we're ending. Okay, we need to stretch, right? Woo! Take that leg down, stretch it out. Nice long extension overhead. Right hand front of the left wrist. Take a deep breath in. Pull that out a little longer to the top of the body. Switch arms. Center, nice and long stretch. Thank you. Drop the right hand into the chest, hold it nice and tight to the body. Want to touch that foot a couple times. Slowly draw that knee all the way across the body, trying to get it down to the floor. Open up the arm up behind you. Yeah. You have a little time today?
Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, come center. Let it drop onto the side. Arm opens up long. Bring it center, straighten that leg, gentle rotation in the ankle. And the other way. Knee drops out, ankle crosses over, reach down, pull it through. And release another knee to the chest, front flex the foot a couple times. Bring that knee all the way across the body, open the arm up long behind you, palm to ceiling, open up that pec. From the center, support the knee, let it drop out, open up that other arm, long, palm to ceiling. And release that, straighten that leg, gentle rotation in that ankle. And the other way. Knee drops up, ankle crosses over, reach and pull it in. And release that bottom of the feet together. Hands outside the shoes. Bring that gentle rock side to side. And release and walk it out. Let the hands drop down by the side. Controlling that breathing, focusing on those nice deep breaths. So you're going to give me 1 minute of relaxed breathing before you run out and start your day. Every time you inhale, it's through the nose. Every time you exhale, it's through the mouth. Long count to five. In, two, three, four, five. Out, two, three, four, five. Relax the muscles in the neck and the shoulders. Down the spine. Feel the pressure across the hips, release. Down the backs of the legs. To the feet, drop out. On that next deep breath, give the fingertips a little wiggle. Next deep breath, open the eyes, give the toes a little wiggle. Inhale, right knee to the chest, exhale. Inhale, right knee to the chest, exhale. Great, good deep breath, rock the body, and come to shoulder stretch. So no crazy yoga stretches this morning. I know, what's sad. I got a little discombobulated with the time this morning. Yeah, from forgetting to check heart rates. I'm thinking we have a pretty good idea. I know we have some newbies, so I have to really remember that for the newbies. Other side. One hand each side. Heels up on the books or weights, whatever you use this morning. That targets the calves and anterior tibia. So your lower leg, you should feel tomorrow. Bring that foot up and over. Look over the shoulder.
bring the elbow down to the floor, stack the knees, stack the hips, foot to fanny, open up that quad. And release another side. Let's do another side. And put it on one. Elbow outside the knee. And down on the elbow, stack the knees, stack the hips. Cross those legs, find a pulse in your wrist or your neck, and start to count now. And stop. Kathy, did you feel one today?
Yes.
Okay. Should be around 15, so yeah, perfect. So we had a small class this morning. I'd like to see more people, and I know I've been seeing a lot on Saturday, so it's not that you're necessarily not ready to come back, you're just maybe not ready to come back at 5:45. We're going to put our feet flat, weight with the knuckles, push forward, and roll it up. Now Peggy and Mary and some of the people that were here, Cindy, that were here with me in the morning, Deb, bring a big deep breath, reach and pull. As much as I'm happy that you have Facebook and YouTube for the past year, it's different when you come to class. Take it to the other side. Come center and grab a big deep breath. Exhale, release. One more time, grab a big deep breath. And Thursday, enjoy your day. We'll be back here Saturday morning. Thank you, ladies. So far.